Hi, Coach. Welcome to the press conference.
Thank you.
First question from Deccan Herald. How do you describe the game? Is it heartbreaking? Is it heartbreaking?
Of course it is. In 4 minutes, conceding 2 goals, that's really not digestible. You know, players, the way they played, they showed character, they were keeping the ball well, they were defending well. You know, towards the end, that's what we have been struggling this season. Just switching off and giving away easy goals. First, easy goals.
The next question is also from Deccan Herald. It says, there was a very emotional reaction from Leon after the goal. Could you shed a light on why the goal meant so much to him?
Being a youngster, I had a talk with him, and you know, I had the feeling that he's going to score, because the way Ashish and both Mishra going on top, overlapping, so that is one place I was looking for to take the advantage, and he did well, and he really went well for the ball, and he badly needed that goal just for his confidence. You know, it's very important for this young guy to score or assist also. Would have worked for him, but he always said, I wanted to score, and he did that.
Obviously, the next question is about Wanan. Any update on his injury?
He has a hamstring. We need to see now how serious it is. You know, but it looks doubtful. Maybe he's out next match.
Okay. Next is from the YF ANI. Do you think the team switched off in the last 10 minutes after you took Sunil off?
Yeah, I feel so. It was not switch off. It was just we were not getting those two defensive midfielders. We need to be more. We could have been there, you know, blocking those long passes. That was the only thing.
You will miss Eric in the next game. How difficult will it be for you without him to win these type of games?
Yeah, it's not only Eric. I miss Sonan as well. So there are these two players which is so important for the team. Maybe for the set piece, corners. No matter what, with the experience, because we have a young squad now. So things will be difficult. But yes, we have to play. So we have more Indian players now. So we just have now Clayton and Christian. So let's see how it works out.
Fair. The next question is, do you feel your team is lagging behind on fitness, as the last 10 minutes of Hyderabad were all over you, or is it just mental pressure?
I don't want to say that, you know, fitness is a problem. It is just that, you know, those last moment where you have to be more cautious. We were being casual, or you know, because you have to be serious till the last whistle. You know? And they've been doing good. They've been doing it. It's not that, you know, they had a bad game. They really had a good game. But it was just those fraction of second you just switch off. So I've been telling them that, you know. So we need to work on that.
The last question, obviously, from the bridge. It says, how critical will you be of your defenders for the fashion in which the two goals were conceded?
See, that's what I really need to watch it again, because just watching from there, I can't make out who was, because we need to analyze from where it starts. You know, it's not where it finished. So we need to analyze that and then think about how we can stop all these moments.
Thank you, Coach, for speaking to us. Unlucky today. All the best for your next game.
Thank you.